Ever since I came to Lockhart, one of the first stories that I heard intrigued me. It was about the Battle of Plum Creek. The actual Comanche Flats is about a mile and a half that way. It's on private property, all of this is now, but this is pretty much the area where it happened. I mean, it wasn't that far from here. And it was an amazing part of Texas history. It was a battle that drove the Comanches out of this area and subdued them enough that the settlers here had very little to worry about after the Battle of Plum Creek. So come along with me and we'll do some more exploring. So here is a field not far from the Comanche Flats. I think it might look kind of similar to what the battleground looks like. It's flat, large oak trees. Very similar to where Mathew Caldwell, General Felix Huston, and Colonel Ed Burleson would have confronted the Indians on their way back from a raid in Linnville and Victoria. They wiped Linnville off the face of the map. It was completely decimated, burned. All that exists now is just a historical marker near where the town once stood. So we're a few miles south of Comanche Flats. Here's a field on the east side of Plum Creek. Probably very similar, minus the telephone poles, to what it looked like back in 1840. Came across this little treasure. What was that? Still has the wooden planks. I'll have to do some research. Maybe feature this one in another video. Back in August of 1840, it was probably still pretty hot. They were probably hearing cicadas just like we are today. The Indians came out of Victoria up the same route they took on their way down there, raiding as they went. When they crossed Plum Creek, McCullough, Caldwell, John Henry Brown, and the others were waiting for them. The Indians were all dressed up in hats and parasols with feathers and fabric tied to the horses' tails streaming behind them. They were laughing and hooting it up with all their stolen horses and mules on their way back to the mountains, their territory, the Comancheria. No trip through history is complete without a trip to a cemetery. This is a beautiful one.